In this session, I'm going to go over how to remove applications from your computer in Windows 10. So how do we get to add remove programs, basically? So what you do is, here under the search option or under the Windows key, just simply start typing. Type in there, add or remove programs. So notice I just typed add or, and then the next thing that came up is add remove programs. At this point, it'll give us all the apps that have been installed in this computer. And all that we need to do is basically go to any of these apps that we do not want and choose to remove them. In this case, I don't really think I'm using or I want this calendar. So let's say I do not want this Microsoft app here, the Microsoft Money. I can simply click on uninstall, and it will uninstall this app from your computer. Now, it may be helpful to, when you buy a new computer, to take note of what apps are in your computer, and then as you go forward and you notice that there are problems with the computer, maybe you go and remove any unnecessary apps. A lot of things there will be with the word search that you could potentially remove safely, or anything that you don't identify, you could remove them as well from here. So that's how you remove unnecessary apps from your computer in Windows 10.